watch me soar like a bird!
Great viewpoint, isn't it? Look, the eclipse is starting. Not a bad show, right? Ha! You couldn't get me out on the oceans for anything, and especially not in a rickety wooden ship. If you haven't got lodging for the night, feel free to stay at the inn. I'll leave the upstairs room unlocked for you. Drop in at your leisure. Don't worry about payment. Shipwreck survivors stay free of charge. Take care now.
there's nothing like a good book on a day such as this. Actually, books are the perfect way to spend any day. Do you enjoy reading? I'm glad to hear that. Perhaps I can share my favorite books with you sometime. My favorite books are the ones that inspire me to write myself. How about you? We creatives, me a writer, you a painter, we've got to stay inspired. Best way I've found is to drink many, many cups of tea. Always gives me a boost. Speaking of writing, if you find any feathers around here, I'd happily buy them. I'm constantly losing my quills. I figure 3 should do it. For now, though, I must get back to reading. I think something fabulously dramatic is about to happen. Is there something else? Lindau used to be right on the river until a mudslide destroyed most of the town. After that, the townspeople relocated to the coast. Many of the folk from old Lindau moved there after the mudslide. The library there is of a historic note. Ah, that would be Azad, a brilliant, brutally honest, and highly misunderstood man. Undoubtedly too curt for his own good. Perhaps that's why many Lindau folk found it difficult to maintain amicable relations with him. Is there something else? Aha, my fellow bookworm. Oh, wonderful. Hopefully this is enough to last me a while. Thank you very much. I do hate scouring the forest floor for these. If you find any more, I'll pay you one glowstone apiece. Is there something else?
Hello there. Newcomer, are you? Trying to get across the bridge, I guess. I hope you've got the glowstones for it. It's not free, you know. The rule is you pay once and you can use it as much as you'd like. Oh, me? I'm a fisher. I catch fish, I cook fish, I sell fish. You know. But mostly what I do here is fish. Sometimes I like to visit town, but not very often.
What's all that you're carrying? Looks heavy. Are you some kind of painter?
You know what? Maybe there's a way you can get the glowstones out of me after all. I fancy that painting you made from the gazebo behind the inn. Real pretty indeed. Maybe you're willing to sell it. How about that? Got myself something fancy. Fish aren't biting today.
you.